Welcome to Bahamas Educational Express. Science lesson video, state and properties of matter. In this lesson, learners will be able to list the three states of matter, define the term matter, define what is property of matter, and name some properties of matter. Matter all around us. Everything that takes up space and has mass is called matter. All the objects you see around you are made of matter. Forms of matter. Matter usually comes in three forms on Earth. The three forms are solid, liquid, gas. These forms are called states of matter. A rock is a solid. A water is liquid. And air is gas. Let us put the matter in the correct column. So here we have a bowl of soup, a pencil, a ball, orange juice, a wooden table, and we have here the cloud. Which one will be solid? Correct, the table will be solid. Which one will be solid? That's right, the juice will be liquid. And which one will be gas? That's right, the fog there up in the sky with the clouds. Now let's go to solid again. Which one will be solid? The pencil. And liquid? The soup. What about gas? That's right, the ball with the air inside it will be gas. Now look around you. Look around your room. Can you see any examples of solids? Yes, you in the classroom, you will see your computer. You will see a desk, a chair. You will see your supplies, a ruler, a book, a sharpener, maybe an eraser, and your backpack. Also your pencil. Let's look around. Can we see liquid? Yes, soda, water, and glue. Can we see any gases? Yes, a fire extinguisher. We will see fog or the clouds. Or you notice that a person blowing out a candle. That is gas. Now let's look at the properties of matter. A property is a characteristic that is used to describe matter. A physical property is one that can be measured or observed with the senses without changing the matter into another kind of matter. We use our senses to observe matter. Taste, color, shape, how it feels, how it smells. Let's look at the banana. The taste, sweet. The color, yellow. The shape, crescent. How does it feel? Smooth. And the smell. Smell lemony. So those are the properties of matter using your senses. As we said, the properties of matter include shape. It includes the size, the texture, how hard, rough, smooth, the hardness of it. The odor, how does it smell? the state of it. Is this a solid, liquid, gas, or mass? Is it heavy, light? And then we have the color. Let's look at this diamond. The property here is hard. This brick is hard. This Play-Doh, squishy. These smooth pebbles. The conch shell, rough. The log, also rough. The spoon, shiny. The rubber band and the fabric, flexible, they can be folded. The cotton, soft. The ice, transparent, we can look through it. The fabric, we can fold it, it is soft. We have a glass and we have water drops. They are transparent, we can see through them. The paper, we can fold it, it is flexible. Here, we have a butterfly, one is shiny and one is dull. So those are properties of matter. This has been your lesson on state of matter and properties of matter.